Good morning. Hello there. How are you doing this fine morning? Yes, definitely stay away from the street. Guys going after bugs in my yard? Eat them all up. That's good. There you go. Get those bugs. Uh-oh, whose dog is that? You saw it too, huh? What's the matter, Saddleback? Well, pity this thing doesn't have a zoom on it. Can't get very close without them startling. Oh my, do I need to get this lawn cut. Look at all those little sticky things on your face. Well, there again, a nice overgrown lawn gives you something to eat, doesn't it? I really do need to look up what you guys do eat. Okay, what'd you guys... Okay, I have no idea what you guys startled on. Uh-oh. Oh, there goes the kitten. Well, hi. How you doing? Uh-oh. Hey, baby. Stay behind me, kitten. Baby, get under the truck. No. Whoa. My goodness, you are aggressive with the cats, aren't you? Woo. You really went for that little baby cat that can't really do you much harm. Who's doing what? Please tell me that was fireworks and not somebody shooting. This is a good neighborhood. Yike. You really do hate cats. Guys, no. I don't know. Holy cow, you're like a foot away from me. I could reach out and touch you. Not now. Ooh! Goodness. You really puff up, don't you? Yes, you do. You puff up. My goodness. No, I'm not going to get mad at you for chasing the cats. They should know better. Personally, if I was a cat, I sure wouldn't tangle with somebody with a beak that size. My goodness.